Hey, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Fallout 4. My name is MJ. Yikes! What is that? I am not looking forward to encountering that. All across the United States in the aftermath of the Great War, bottle caps of Nuka-Cola. I don't know what that said. Whew! Shocked sigh. All right, well, I am out of the... Hey. All right, I am out of the... that thing. Down there. So remember... That's what I want to do. So can I do... Hold on. What was it? F? Favorites? I want 9. So I guess since I don't have anything in there. All right, so I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I see that there is, I see that 86 away, which is, I think that was where my house was. So I'm going to go ahead. Oh, just alt. I don't have to. Oh, okay. I don't have to left. That's okay. So I'm going to look around here a little bit and see what there is to see. Can I do anything with any of these? Do these blow up? If I shoot one of those. How about if I do this? Can I do that? Yeah. Mythbusters had it right. That doesn't do anything. Man, this is like creepy. So here I am. I'm in the future. At this point, I have no idea. Oh, wow. Like, I have no idea what year it is. I think it was... Hey, how's it going? It was, 2077. When I, bottle cap. Coffee pot. I'll take that. What do we got here? Cram. That's maybe food. Desk fan. Ashtray. There's some more bullets. Hey, can I use this computer? Is there anything on the desk? A dinner fork. Sure, why not? Oh, sorry, dude. Is there any way to get back down into this thing? Oh, hi there. Hey, what's up? Guy got blown out of his clothes. Alright. Vault tech. Yikes, that is that blood? No, it's rust. All right, let's see what we got in here. Hey. Can I... wish I could, like, inspect these guys. Nuka-Cola. I'm sure that's... Oh, he slid down. That's so crazy. Nuka-Cola bottle. Right away, yes. Antifreeze. Do I want antifreeze? I don't know if I need that. Wrench. Let's take that. Folder. Sure, why not? First aid. Stimpak. Radex. Yes, I want both of those. Doesn't seem like that does much. Alright, well let's move on to the next part of this adventure. I think I need to get back down. Sorry if you guys hear any dinging in the background. That's my, hey there. I thought it was the guard. So what happened to the, that was where the power suit thing was. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's, I was like, what is that? That's a cone. These are all those people. Hey there, people. L shift to sprint. It doesn't seem like it's doing much. Hub flower to harvest. Oh, this is like whatchamacallit? Red Dead Redemption now. I don't think I'm sprinting. Yeah, I'm walking the same. Ah, I have to be. Yikes! What is that? Discovered sanctuary. What is this? I thought this was like a. I thought that was like a building of some sort. I think it's just overgrown. So this was my neighborhood. There was a vehicle. Whoa. Completed go home. Talk to cop. He's doing the hedges. That is so awesome. Hold on a second. I need to start a timer here so I can actually figure out how long we're going to be playing. Stop, reset. There we go. Start. That is so crazy. Oh God. Is I live and breathe the maker? No. I'm not leaving Codsworth. Hey.
Codsworth.
Sir, please don't attack me. He's gonna attack me. What happened?
Codsworth.
What happened?
Happened to the world.
My head's too big.
Well, besides Archer Ronnie.
Sanctuary is the name of the town. Okay.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the way?
They killed her. Wife's killers. A better place. Wife's killers.
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume. Early. I swear, the nerve of that woman.
So he's like, his time is all.
Not like this,
his time is all messed up.
Always been such a
I don't know, Codsworth.
Where is she, by the by?
She's dead. Wife's killers, they killed her.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction.
Codsworth, I am not looking forward. I'm not looking forward to having to kill you, or trying to kill you. The lad with you. They stole him. Nothing makes sense. He's been kidnapped.
God damn it.
Ooh.
Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
Oh!
Not eating properly for
200 years.
200 years? What?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little.
Wow. So it's now like 22:77. Yeah, the robot has definitely gone insane. At times, people will withhold information or cats. You can attempt to persuade them into sharing both. All right, so I guess that's why it says you okay.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
I like that expression. Oh, I got XP to improve your chances. Increase.
2 centuries with no one to talk to.
Oh, okay.
No one to serve.
Nothing gets. That's awesome. Well, there's lots of talking here.
Don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
What do you know? Focus, stop it, stay with me.
What do you know, Codsworth?
All right. So this is all just backstory at this point. The bombs came. Well, that's very nice of you, Codsworth, to stick around.
I didn't find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Everything went kablooey.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play a holotape.
She was planning on leaving me. All right, so let's see what's...
Enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Shaw may turn up yet.
All right, let's just...
All right. Lead the way.
Let's lead the... All right. So I just have to follow... Follow Codsworth. Oh my god, what is... What was that? Yikes, what was... But I don't want that. I don't want... Oh, hello. All right. I like that Codsworth can, because I'm gonna be really bad at, like, you know, fighting things. Now, why is there a little rocket there? Oh, there's another. Yeah, you take. Yeah, take care of it, Codsworth. Good job, Codsworth. Codsworth, where'd you go? Yeah, I know they're not here either, Codsworth. I need to take a little quick little BRB here because my dog apparently is a little in on the action and just got sick. They're not here. So, all right. Be right back. Alrighty, and we're back. Oh, I don't know what just happened there. All right, what's now? Sean's out there. Waste of time. Sean's out there. Well,
what about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rock.
No, I don't. All right, you do that. All right, so I need to... So I need to search for a few things here, I think, before moving on. Where was my house? So where's... Okay. So let's hit some controls here. R. Okay, that's reload. All right. R is reload. F is favorites. Alright, so that's the direction I need to go. So we're just gonna go this way. We're gonna go around this way. Alright, I don't know what that thing is either. Ah, there's the footbridge. Oh, there's the red rocket, and then the statue. What? Oh. You've taken radiation damage, reducing your max health. Visit a doctor or use Rataway to restore health lost to rats. Yes. So, but the problem is, though, how do I... Ah, inventory. There we go. You can favorite a tab. Aid. Rataway. Okay. X. Rataway. Okay. All right. Tab. Okay. So I brings up the Pip-Boy. And then I can do stat. My statistics. My feet. Okay. I've got specials. Perks. I don't have any perks yet. Alright, this is all confusing. Okay, investigate Concord. Vault Sanctuary. What is that? What's the statue? Red Rocket Truck Stop. Investigate Concord. Okay, so that's where I'm going, and that is what's in my way. Okay. Tab. I wish I had a weapon of some sort as opposed to the gun. Like for some reason I would feel more comfortable like using, I don't know. Okay. I just don't want to waste. I feel like I'm going to waste all my, oh, wow. Yikes. What is that? Mongrel meat, dog tags, tire iron, take shotgun shell. Rounds, stim pack, stripped-out shotgun, drifter outfit. There you go. Let's do this. Can I apparel? Miscellaneous folder, high honey, junk. Did I put on the drifter outfit already? No, I didn't. So how do I do that? Miscellaneous apparel drifter outfit. I think I just put it on. Oh, I keep doing that. Yeah, there we go. Now I look awesome. Okay. So statue, let's take a look at the statue. It's just a dude. Okay, so that's Sanctuary. That's where I... is it like a little... I think it's an island. I think I live on an island. Okay, kind of cool. Good to know. Oh, there's Concord over there. Red Rocket Truck Stop. All right, so there's that. Okay, so everything's not too terribly far away. Anything in the car? No. Let's go see if there's... Greet the dog. Hi. Hey.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Aww. Completed greet the dog.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
I got a dog! Face your dog and press E to begin issuing commands. To issue a command, target a location or enemy, press E. Okay, I don't want him to stay. I want him to come with me. Inspect power.
Go check that out.
Dog. I know. Okay. Okay. So that's the power armor station. Pipe pistol. Duct tape fuse. Adjustable wrench. Let's take that. Oh. Good to know. So I think... What the hell? My God, what is that thing? Okay, dog, get out of the way. Mole rat teeth. Yikes! That was scary. Okay, what's that? Cap stash. 20 caps, nice. I think caps are used as a currency or something like that. Okay, oh, the dog apparently wanted me to leave. Alright, jeez, oh man. Yikes. Hot. Okay, let's get out of here, dog. Huh, where? There you go. Okay. Let's get out of here. So I think I'm on the way to Concord. Where? I'm gonna shoot the dog. So, one of my only other real gameplay, you know, like big gameplay experiences has been playing. Was playing. What the heck? I'm in bad. It's like everything is trying to kill me. Everything is trying to murder me. God. This is all horrible. The dog just eat those things? All right. Okay. So anyway, I think this is Concord? Concord. Discovered Concord. Well, anyway, what was I going to say? Oh, Red Dead Redemption. My God, I don't know how many times I killed my horse in Red Dead Redemption. Like, it was... I keep hearing gunshots. That's not good. This is kind of... Oh, hello. There are people fighting. Who's shooting me? Okay, was that the guy that I was supposed to be shooting? I think that was the guy I was supposed to be shooting. balcony. Yeah. What laser musket? Where? Where the hell is there a laser musket? Ooh! Optional. Take the laser musket. I think I took the laser musket. Just recharge by pressing R. The more... Oh, this is exciting. I don't know what's going on. I don't know how to, I don't know how to change my... hey, language.
If I only had a bobby pin.
No bobby pins. Somebody just shoot at me.
Need some cover fire over here.
Yeah, I... Oh, that was his head. Huh? I don't know where I'm going. I don't know. Yeah, I see that. I see you're shooting. I don't know how to get up to you, sir. Sir, I would love to help. I would really love to help you out, but I don't know where to go. Oh, that scared me. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. What? Okay, I think I was supposed to... Where's the other guy? Oh, right there. Okay, so he's back there. Let's reload. Come on, pop your head out there, buddy. Okay, let's inventory, weapons, where, shotgun, didn't I have a laser pistol or something? Oh, short laser musket. Okay. Oh, so good. Come on. Yeah, I'm a bad shot. There we go. Come on. Stand out there one more time for me there, buddy. Oh, that didn't work. I'm so bad at this. Come on. Got him. Did I get him? I think I got him. So bad at video games. Alright,
supposed to.
Oh, my dog! My dog! You're killing my dog! You prick! Okay, hold on. Okay, this thing sucks. Can I just have my pistol back, please? Thank you. Let's do the pistol. Boom. There we go. Much easier. Much, much easier. That made life much more simple. So that's is this I'm gonna get some whoa! Oh, that's so cool. We fought on the moon. So all right, so let's okay. So there we go. I think that was my first little encounter with some baddies. Now, if I could just figure out how to get upstairs. Oh, that's unpleasant. That's the dude whose head I shot off. If I could just figure out how to get upstairs to that guy, I'm gonna leave it at that. You've leveled up. Pick up a new perk. All right, let's go ahead and do that. We're gonna pick up the perk and then we're gonna wrap it up for this evening for this episode, and then level up T. All right, so choose. So do I get to choose perception, endurance? Damage. So what do I get to? Do I get to put it in one of these? Non-automatic pistols do 20 more damage. Yes, let's do that. Can I do that? Confirm selection. There we go. Sounds good to me. Awesome. I like that. So I think that was it. I leveled up. All right. Well, I'm gonna leave it here for this. This is hey there, buddy. I have to figure out how to get to you. I'm gonna do that in the next episode. So, all right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate you guys, and we will figure out how to get up there in the start of the next episode. So, thank you very much, and leave a like, leave a comment, all that good stuff. How's it going there, dog? Yeah, you happy? Yeah, I'm happy too. That's unpleasant. All right, folks, thank you very much for watching, and as always, peace.